Welcome again, I'm Samuel from Pomfort, and today we want to get an overview of the dailies creation process in Silverstack Lab. We will take a look at how to get from the camera card to your finished dailies deliverables with ease. This involves three consecutive activities. First, you will offload and backup your footage, then manage and prepare all your assets before finally, in the export and transcode step, transcode the footage and provide all the necessary metadata. In Silverstack Lab, we'll start with a fresh project with no footage ingested yet. The UI layout shortcuts in the toolbar will guide us through the process. They will do a good job configuring the user interface for the specific needs of the different activities. Starting in the Manage layout, we quickly create a folder structure in the library to organize our assets. Now we can start to offload a camera card to register it in the library. Let's assume we want to back up to two drives at the same time. We have to set the destinations once, they will then automatically be reused, and all wizard settings can also be saved as offload templates. Let's start the offload. While the copy job runs in the background, the clips are already available for playback. We will repeat the copy and ingest process for the audio card. Our assets are now registered and we can move on to the next step with the quality check layout. Besides being a good environment for QC, commenting and manual slate entries, you can also start the audio sync process from here. It will sync audio and video by timecode. Click the audio sync button, choose the audio bin and hit sync to add the external audio tracks to the video clips. As you can see, all video clips now have external audio added. So we can move on to the next step, color. In the most common grading mode, CDL and LUT, you can load your production LUTs and adjust the grade of your clips in single or grid view, in the UI or using hardware grading panels. Use the look library to organize your looks and quickly apply them to other clips. In order to create transcoded clips with external audio and the finished looks, we first need to set up our transcoding configurations once. When accessing the transcoding settings, you will see the different transcoding configuration presets at the upper right side and their according settings below. The player is transformed into a transcoding preview. Silverstack Lab comes with several pre-installed configurations. Let's choose a typical combination of transcoding to DNX HD 36 1080p and to H.264 720p. We duplicate a configuration to alter its settings below. Add frame lines and other burn-ins that will be shown right away in the transcoding preview. Configure the automatic export of your metadata companion file for different target applications in the metadata export section. We can now go into the transcoding wizard, where we can start a multi-format, multi-destination, multi-resolution transcoding job based on the created transcoding configurations. While the transcoding job runs in the background, the app is still fully usable. Copy and transcoding jobs run in separate, independently protected process queues. A parallel or consecutive execution of copy and transcoding jobs can automatically be managed by the application. After the transcoding job finishes, the transcoded clips will automatically be registered in the library. This will enable you to use all of Silverstack Lab's capabilities like playback and secure backup with the transcoded clips. Make use of the detailed project overview as well as the reporting functionalities and benefit from one production library that holds all your assets. Going back to Manage, we are ready to start the process all over again as soon as the next camera card comes in. This was a quick exemplary walkthrough from the camera card to the transcoded clips in Silverstack Lab. We hope it helped you to get an impression of how easy this is. To manage the details of your workflow, Silverstack Lab also offers extensive functionality that allows to take particular control. Please find links to in-depth videos about the different steps in the video description. Feel free to check our knowledge base or contact us for questions.